The news you count on. NBC2 News at 6.
It's just like nothing's ever going to happen. It's just an eyesore.
This is what people in Northwest Cape Coral were expecting, a brand new house on their block. Instead, they got this. A family of rats and armadillos living in a half-finished home. Now they want someone to clean up the mess. Thank you for counting on NBC2. I'm Brenna Weick.
And I'm Peter Bush. Neighbors tell us the two houses have been sitting like that for almost 4 years. NBC2's Claire Lavazzorio is live along Northwest 33rd Place, investigating who owns the property and what can be done to clean them up.
Neighbors tell me that rats and snakes are all over this property. Take a closer look at this home. You can see there's no garage door, so literally anything can crawl inside. And we brought out our tape measure tonight just to show you this weed right here, nearly 4 feet tall in the front yard. I talked to the city, who says it's up to the property owner to maintain this, but neighbors say they haven't seen anyone out here in years. This is what Tony Allen sees.
It's an eyesore.
Every time he steps outside of his Northwest Cape Coral home.
You know, you come outside and it's not a pleasant thing to look at.
For nearly 4 years, the home right next door to his has sat abandoned.
It brings our property value down for sure.
The only thing that's changing is the height of the weeds taking over his yard.
Honestly, it's a nice house, but it just lays here. And I don't, with the market, doesn't make sense.
Mike Snyder lives across the street.
There's no doors on it or anything, so anything can just wander in and make it their home.
Neighbors say it wouldn't be so bad if they only had to deal with one of these vacant properties. But there's two on Northwest 33rd Place and Kismet Parkway.
You know, they have the same thing on the corner. Thankfully, that's not on the other side of me.
So I did some digging on the half-finished homes. Both were listed on Zillow 5 days ago by Innova Real Estate Corporation. The listings show pictures of beautiful finished homes. But there is a disclaimer that reads photos attached are of a similar property, but not the subject property. According to the Lee County Property Appraisers website, both of these properties are now owned by Town Brickell Group, LLC, out of Miami. That's after they were sold several times over the past couple of years. The city says they have code cases for each property that they're looking into. Neighbors say their frustration is growing as each day passes and no one takes responsibility for the properties.
It just seems like there's no end to it.
It would be nice for somebody to do something. You know what I mean? Really, tired of it.
I reached out to the property's owner as well as the realtor trying to sell these half-built homes, but so far have not heard back. Count on NBC2 to keep you updated on if there are any changes out here off of Kismet Parkway. I'm reporting live in Cape Coral, Claire Lavazzorio, NBC2.